Figthers of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 3rd Assault Brigade have released images from the city of Bakhmut. Nothing that Russian tanks were firing at civilian houses. Ukrainian fighters said that the remaining civilian population in the city had been evacuated, stressing that they were targeted by the Russian army sniper. The Ukrainian fighters attacked the house where 6 Russian soldiers were located.
Бахмут, исход.
Есть?
Сука, пацаны, снайпер хуярит по мне. Да.
Прямо напротив вас, впереди, в дом залезло 6 пидоров.
Thank you.